And now I'd like to introduce the class of 2021 most respected teacher, Mr. James Sepsi.
Well, good evening, graduates, families, friends. This speech is about 3 minutes long, but because I'm an English teacher, it'll take me about 20 minutes to explain how I wrote it. So please be patient. I'm kidding. Students like notes now. So last week I asked some of you seniors to write 3 questions about life. One of you asked if it was okay to be lost after high school. Well, I sure hope so, because I've been out of high school for 36 years and I'm still lost. I was feeling especially lost last Tuesday as I sat in my classroom thinking about what I should say tonight. So I looked out my window for inspiration, because I read somewhere that serious writers do that. And I noticed a bird flying outside the math building, the true story. And this bird was trying to land on those latches at the tops of the classroom doors. First he tried room 302, then 304, then 306, then 308. He skipped Alvarado's room for some reason, then he kept working his way down the math building. But he just couldn't land. And I couldn't figure out why. Why can't this bird land? And then I remembered the spikes. These are new. All the doors and latches have these spikes on them now. You've seen these. These long, sharp metal wires that stick up like witches' fingers and prevent the birds from landing and perching on the doors. Which is a lot like life, I think. We try to find a place to land, somewhere to belong, but obstacles or setbacks or just really mean people prevent us from landing or feeling like we belong, and we feel lost. But then I thought, maybe that bird is actually very lucky. Maybe he realized that these spikes, these obstacles, these setbacks were actually a lesson or a blessing. Maybe because he couldn't land where he wanted to, he was actually led to where he needed to be, where he belonged. You know, in a tree. I mean, we're all birds here, right? Thunderbirds. And you're all about to leave the nest and take flight and soar into the unfriendly skies. And you will go places where you won't feel welcomed. You will face setbacks. You will encounter mean people and you will feel lost, because the world is full of spikes. But just remember where you belong. And just remember that maybe all of those spikes are pointing you to a better place. And that one day, you will all find your tree. Poet William Butler Yeats once wrote, "Turning and turning in the widening air, the falcon cannot hear the falconer. Things fall apart, the center cannot hold. Mere anarchy is loosed upon the world." In this poem, a falcon is released from a structured and predictable world into an uncertain and chaotic world. You are that falcon, class of 2021, or Thunderbird. But the question isn't, are you ready for the crazy chaotic world, but rather, is the crazy chaotic world ready for you? Thank you all, good night and good luck.
Thank you, Mr. Sepsi. Now we present to you the song, you know, Homeward Bound, sung by the RFK Choir.
Singing and the to bed when the sparrows stopped their singing.
I'll be homeward bound again.
Thank you, RFK Choir. And now the presentation of the class of 2021, la presentación de la clase 2021, Superintendente Jason Garcia.
Good evening, Board of Trustees, families, friends, Robert F. Kennedy High School staff and administration, and the class of 2021. On behalf of the Board of Trustees and District Administration, I would like to thank all of the families and friends in attendance this evening for supporting these students as they work diligently to reach their goals of becoming high school graduates. Each of these students has benefited from the encouragement and support they have received from you throughout their years of schooling. And tonight, along with these graduates, we celebrate and recognize your many years of dedication and commitment to these students. Parents and friends, I would ask that you please give yourself a round of applause. Thank you very much. I would also like to personally thank the Robert F. Kennedy High School staff and administration for giving your very best to these students each and every day. It is through your guidance, instruction, and leadership that these students were able to successfully attain the skills and knowledge needed to ensure their success as they move on to college and into the workforce. And to the class of 2021, this past year has not been easy, but you have shown strength and resilience. Your passion for learning and commitment and the investment in yourself is what has made this night possible. All of you now have the skills and the ability to accomplish your goals. Whether it be to go into college or to move into the workforce, I encourage each of you to continue your education and to use your diplomas as stepping stones for the next chapter of your life. At this time, I would like to ask the Robert F. Kennedy High School class of 2021 to please stand. It is my privilege and honor to certify that each of the students before you tonight have met the graduation requirements established by the Board of Trustees and the State of California, and have therefore earned the right to receive a high school diploma as members of the class of 2021. Students, please take your tassel and shift it to the left. Congratulations. You are now officially Robert F. Kennedy High School graduates. Please come and receive your diploma.